fan mail in the morning. Round of applause for that sign of respect right there between the two. And he's winning tonight. Let's give it up for Chris Van Mail. Chris, great job. Congratulations on the win out there. That pass on the outside the first time you took the lead, were you trying to copy your brother from last night, or?
Well, monkey see, monkey do.
That was an awesome race out there, Scott. Raced you pretty clean for the most part out there. You guys really fought hard for it out there. Just what it take to get this done today?
Patience and knowing that Scott was going to run me hard like that, and I expected everything while it went down. And so I was using my head. I needed to slow down on entry. I knew he was going to do what he does, you know, and that's good. He makes it very difficult to pass. But no, Scott and I, we're really good friends over the last couple of years. With Team Sanders, he won Thursday, I won today. It's just all about getting along with everybody and having a good time.
Well, it's definitely an awesome job you guys put on out there. Who would you like to thank on the sporting machine?
Todd and Debbie Sanders and Morgan for sure. Belly Alignment, Up North Country Sales, Bob Harris Shocks, Team Friday, Corey's Car Care, Norwex, Schaefer's Oil, forget one here, Team On, Concrete Coatings out of Barnesville, Ted Gunderson. Everybody for coming out on a Saturday, appreciate it.
All right, great job again. Give it up for Chris Van Mail, your winner.